This is a single edge technique.
I'm gonna hold it at about 22 to 45 degrees. More aggressive is for harder grains. 22 and a half is pretty good. I'm watching the spark on the front edge. Tells me when I've got a burr. I can feel one anyway. Now that's after it slapped.
See it with a little burr there.
See it?
See the little light?
Okay. Sander is a beautiful finish.
That's straight off the machine.
You know? What do you want?